cleanse you. Do not.
This for now.
A body has been discovered. You're accused of being the cause of death. Apparently, this is the last crime you'll ever commit.
Another step forward.
Yes, here.
Watch your back.
No time to dally. give up now.
Way to the nearest library.
What now?
My, my, what manner of place is this? A path to redemption? Or a road to damnation. Hard to say, for your journey is just beginning.
What would suit the occasion? The words to a lullaby, perhaps?
The mouse smiled brightly. It outfoxed the cat. Then down came the claw, and that love was that. They do know how to write them in Cormyr, don't they? Well met, I am Raphael. Very much at your service. Charmed, I'm sure, in more ways than one. We should have a chat, you and I, but not here. This quaint little scene is decidedly too middle of nowhere for my tastes. Come. There, middle of somewhere. The House of Hope. Where the tired come to rest, and the famished come to feed, lavishly. Go on, partake, enjoy your supper. After all, it might just be your last. Are you not entertained? Well, far be it from me to disappoint. What's better than a devil you don't know? A devil you do. Am I a friend? Potentially. An adversary? Conceivably. But a savior, that's for certain. Come now, why play hard to get when you're in deep over your tadpole head? One skull, two tenants, and no solution in sight. I could fix it all like that. And what is madness but a denial of reality? Still, I have a feeling you'll change your mind before it's changed for you. Try to cure yourself. Shop around. Beg, borrow, and steal. Exhaust every possibility until none are left. And when hope has been whittled down to the very marrow of despair, that's when you'll come knocking on my door. Hope. Such a tease. I'll be around, watching you squirm like a tadpole through a nice, juicy brain. All those pretty little symptoms, sundering skin, dissolving guts, they haven't manifested yet, have they? One might say, you're a paragon of luck. I'll be there when it runs out.
Something over there.
What's next? curious. Pop you open, shall we?
You've wandered into a forbidden area. You sense it might be time to leave.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Only the guards are allowed to do that, as this one is about to demonstrate.
Don't linger.
fancy their gels.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Eyes' glassy black surface reflects your gaze. You sense no reaction from the unblinking eye.
And now you dare to question me.
I didn't mean nothing by it, your ladyship. Honest, I didn't.
Your life, such like your words, is meaningless, whelp. End the latter to save the former.
Loads of hunters, and a few pariahs to carry the powder kegs.
Your scouting party has not returned, and half of the intruders escaped your guards.
Sorry, mistress. We mucked up.
Until their sanctuary is found, I will take something precious from you every hour that passes. A trinket, a tongue, a limb.
Ain't no use without my limbs. The lads will make the prisoner squeal soon enough, I swear!
Silence now, creature, or I will silence you forever.
As she turns to you, her thoughts mingle with yours. A cold hand caressing your brain. The chamber melts away to reveal a dark, endless nowhere. In it you see a vision. The drow listens as a pale-eyed young woman whispers in her ear. One of those the voice spoke of. One of the chosen. The vision fades away.
A true soul? Praise be. Are you here to join my hunt? This tribe is mine to command. If you have business here, then you report to me. You will join my hunt. You would dare? Guards, to me!
How about I start following you, eh? How'd you like that?
Knight to King 5.
With haste. outflank, outsmart.
Breathe deep and move.
Can't give up. Focus straight through. Not now. Got to press on.
May the dice roll in my favor. In striking distance.
Parasite in that corpse. You should take a look.
We're a long way from Waterdeep.
Let's get going.
I'm so tired. How do people do this all day? Well, hello.
no time to waste.
I got stuff if you got coin. Get moving. I've got other customers.
Keep that bird away from the merchandise.
Humans ain't good for much, but they make tasty meal.
Tastes even better when you nick it out of that cold, dead end.
Chewy.
Supplies! New batch from Wakine Press.
Drinking. You lot spend more of your money. Fine.
That's nothing. This is gonna be my night.
Directly.
Looking ahead.
What's that? I think I heard the Absolute's voice just now.
That's the drink talk. Absolute would speak to a worm like you. Gotta be chosen to hear her, like the boss and priestess.
Out of my way! Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
One more round! Oi!
Ready to get a game going!
Who took in kids free? It was for sale!
And blades always sharp. Take your
Take you.
it ready for you.
Only the guards are allowed to do that, as this one is about to demonstrate.
Quickly.
I wonder if this is worth the cost. Think you can take me on?
Ready.
Allow me to demonstrate.
Someone there.
Bloody hells. Literally. Just when I think I've got a grasp on our dilemma, a devil shows up. No matter. We've dealt with every other oddity thrown at us lately. We can handle this one too. Now, as for this Raphael, he knows our secret. He claims he can help. What do you make of him?
Anticipation. She is testing you somehow. About Raphael.
Actually, yes, you're right. Very intuitive. Clearly the devil was trying to sow doubt among us. He's clever. My order uses the same tactic when dealing with enemies of Shah. You don't need a scourge or a rack to break people. Fear and self-doubt are sufficient. When actual pain comes, the victim's already done the heavy lifting for their torturer. There were no right answers with that devil. He was toying with his food, us. Perhaps you didn't. See? Sowing doubt is an old trick. Watch out for it. And for Raphael.
Close.
you were seen killing someone. Best explain yourself before you're added to the body count.
Ready, whatever it takes.
Ah, another. Thy name has been recorded. I shall be here in thy camp for whenever thou hast need of my services. There are many answers to that question. None are important.
There is a great divine energy indeed, but the source is unclear.
Beyond mortal realms, there doth exist an amalgamation of spirits akin to thine own, ensnared by the treacherous cult of the Absolute, felled in its name. They bear great discontentment with their destiny. For a mere pittance of coin, I might summon the worthiest among them to lend aid to thy undertaking. Should thou or any of thy compatriots perish, I will cleave soul to body once more. Indeed. Farewell.
Oh. My. You startled me. It's miles away. No. She's no one, really. I was just practicing an incantation. What can I say? She's Mistra. I can't quite describe it. The need I sometimes feel to see her. To draw the filaments of fantasy into existence. No sculpture or painting could ever do her justice. Only the fabric that she herself is and embodies. The weave. Mistra is all magic. And as far as I'm concerned, she is all creation. Magic is my life. I've been in touch with the weave for as long as I can remember. There's nothing like it. It's like music, poetry, physical beauty, all rolled into one and given expression through the senses. Would you like to experience this? Then follow my lead. Now you.
Something strange, like a kind word and a kind touch at the same time. It's warm and comfortable.
Excellent. Now, repeat after me. Athran Mistraril Kantrak Eo.
Suddenly, the scent of rose water and a sense of well-being. A sliver of weave that tastes sweet on the tongue.
Very good. Now, I want you to picture in your mind the concept of harmony, as true as you can.
You see, or is it sense, the presence of a woman? The woman who hovered over Gale's palm. There's something like the anticipation of a kiss, then the pleasure of being cloaked in peace. You are safe. You are nestled in the cup of Mistra's hand.
You did it! You're channeling the weave! How does it feel? That it does.
The weave connects you. The moment feels intimate. The weave evaporates, and as it does so, you realize the night feels suddenly cold and lonesome.
Oh, there it goes. How easily things slip away from us, no matter how hard they were in the obtaining. Good night. I enjoyed sharing a moment of magic with you.
direct me. Have my attention.
Guard the perfect excuse to eviscerate you. Any last words? You're free to go. This time. But next time, you won't be so lucky. Desire.
Keep a blade close.
Mm.
wonder if this is worth the cost. You picked the wrong fight.
What's the plan?
Striking distance.
Nothing important is ever easy. These boots have seen everything. Stay idle. Another day, another fight.
Talk to me.
Another parasite. Collect it. It might be useful.
Let's get on with it. Take you.
go. Don't waste a step. First step is the hardest.
Meet sorcery.
Thank you.
Sometimes the only way out is through. I wonder if the gods are watching me.
One can't always be a gentleman. Pawn to Cleric 4.
Easy these days.
Death is but a word away. Step to it.
Let's end this. On my way.
Still on my feet. Need to find a way forward.
Gone with the weave, indeed.
Ready. On my way.
Light on my feet.
Unleash me. Outflank. Outsmart.
My faith will protect me.
Sunset can't come quickly enough.
Can't keep me out.
careful. I might.
To do.
Don't touch me.
Regards you lifelessly.
Raiding, hunting, the Absolute's will. Moonrise Tower. Everything. The future.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
You carry a Githyanki relic. I will have an explanation, or your head.
Walk away now. I won't warn you again.
Remove yourself if you are so easily offended. This is not your concern.
Nonsense. You're just finally showing us what you really are. A reaver to the bone.
Spare your indignity. Every word that spills from your mouth is worth less than the last. Incorrect. Judicious bloodletting settles feuds and roots out the weak, the deceitful.
Do you hear this, Tripe? Our lives are at stake, and she wants us to turn on each other.
No others. Just you and me.
Lozel thinks I have something important to her people. She's deluded, clear.
Lies. She carries an heirloom of my people. I must know why.
You hear that, Lozel? It's called common sense.
Tsk. You seek reason in dishonor.
I doubt this one's wits will be any sharper by then.
I do not wish to spill blood here. Come daylight, we will find a place to end this.
Fine. You can accept you're wrong, or we'll be rid of you permanently. Either way, I win. You had every chance to look the other way. But here we are. You chose this.
Spare me the justifications, coward!
If anyone asks, I'll say you were transforming. Don't expect to be mourned.
She's a liability. It's the artifact we need, not her.
Let me up, and I'll show you. Surrender? A disgusting notion.
You had better warm to that notion very rapidly, or your journey ends here. We needn't be enemies. There's plenty of those to go around already.
What would you have? That we be friends?
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
But imagine what we might achieve if we channeled some of that hostility back at our real foes, instead of each other. They wouldn't stand a chance.